Hey everybody, newest product reviews. Coming back with another review. This is the Sucrets Sore Throat and Cough. That's the Vapor Cherry. You get 18 of them in one of these little tins. Get immediate pain relief. Calms the irritating throat. Soothes sore throats. Cloning or anesthetic and menthol cough suppressant. Okay, you open it up. You get three of these. They've got six pieces in them. They fit right back in here real nice. It's a pretty good little cough drops and medicine with your sore throat. I've been using Sucrets for years. Well, at least since I was a teenager. My parents gave them to me before I was a teenager or not. But they definitely help you if you got a sore throat and cough. And when you use them up, I'll throw you a little tin away. You got a nice little area there you can store cash, debit cards, credit cards and stuff. Keep in your car right there at your center console. Or maybe a couple lighters or something. If you smoke, just in case you lose, in case you forget to grab one on the way out. If you're into fishing and hiking and stuff like that, you can use to make a little miniature fishing gear box. Or put a little band-aid and make a little miniature first aid kit. You use this little tin for all kinds of stuff. So when you use cough drops up, don't throw them away. You can use it. Fishing gear and first aid kits you can put in your backpack. Like I said, they're pretty good for sore throats and coughs. And I've been taking them for years. Whenever I get a sore throat or cough, get a cold. This is the Sucrets Sore Throat and Cough Lozenges. You should be able to find this in pretty much any drugstore where they got cold medicine. This is the a Midwest product review. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.